St. Thomas of Aquinas wrote the following about beauty in his Summa Theologiae. Beauty includes three conditions. First, integrity or perfection, since those things which are impaired are by the very fact ugly. Second, due proportion or harmony. And third, brightness or clarity, whence things are called beautiful which have a radiant color.